is linked in the market salaries. And this is the summary. And you guys all know about the EMS. And after the only the COVID pandemic, the EMS growth was very down because of the online shopping and demand parcel delivery shipping option increase and needing for further growth in the industry. So what we did is we did sweat and best analysis and marketing strategy for P marketing strategy, for C marketing strategy, and for E marketing strategy for the EMS. And this is introduction, and I think no need to go further for the introduction because you guys will be all are giving the EMS for the presentation. And the main thing that due to the pandemic, many business and individuals shifted to online platforms. That's the main problem for in EMS. So again, we did the so we found the solution from the analysis. And the main objective of this presentation is maintain this competitive presence in the minds of the consumers and position EMS as a professional reliable delivery service around the world to achieve the intended goals of marketing profits and increase the number of customers, that means normal customers, the walking customers, and increase the repeat customers which are always doing the business with us. And we are going for the analysis part. This is an analysis for the document was good. You guys can find in Mr. Jeff presentation, and it's actually from GPU Jeff. And documents in 2021 and 2020, and goods for 2021 and 2020. And outbound EMS volumes in the heat region, that's also we extended from the Mr. Jeff's presentation to the analysis, because now in Asia Pacific we have 77% for the outbound 2018 and 2022, we are having 72%. And this is regarding the inbound, the same in Asia Pacific 68, and when compared to the 2022, we just came for 54. And this is a sweat analysis for the market growth. And our strength is fast and reliable delivery and essentially global network, because we are biggest global network, the post and advanced technology and training, specialized gambling and strong brand recognition. And for the weakness, high cost. Recently in Sri Lanka also we have because of the first because we raised the price of the EMS and limited coverage in remote areas and weather and logistical distributions. And the opportunities, growing e-commerce market, innovation in last mile delivery and customization and value added services. There's something, some countries have some opportunities and some have these opportunities, but for the group we have to put it the hold. And threats, intense competition, alternative delivery methods and economic practices. And fiscal analysis. We also the fiscal analysis, political, economic, social, technical and legal and environmental. For political, normally government policies and regulations can significant for our business. And economy, the GDP growth, the main. And for social, changing consumer preference and behaviors. For the technology, advanced technology we have to use. Because some in our hostel is also some there, we don't have even some computers to put the EMA first device. So we have to go for the technology also. And the legal expert involves companies with shipping regulations and labor laws. And environment, the express main service industry is growing pressure to adapt sustainable practices. Reducing the carbon emissions, minimizing the packaging waste, and mainly we are going with the not with the plastic. To promote the express main service and increase its volume and market share, you can consider following strategies. This is a topic and this is a strategy we are using. Personally, targeted marketing. That means identify key customer segment that could benefit from enterprise billing service and tailor your marketing campaigns to address their specific needs and points. Second one is community pricing. Offer community and transparent pricing to attract customers and position your enterprise billing service. And main thing is we have to improve our delivery speed. As they know, we have to deliver the parcel within 3 hours. And excellent customer service, mainly IKEA. We have to reply the IKEA as they before Jeff, Mr. Jeff told, we have to answer the IKEA mails and everything, and we have to answer the telephone calls. And online process. That means normally in Sri Lanka, the telecommunication officers, we have online chat and WhatsApp chat. It's AI. Like that, we have to have established for online presence through the use of the website or mobile, at least mobile application or social media. And partnership and collaborations. This is the thing we are going to do in the Sri Lanka again. But I think most of the countries now, you guys are going to collaborate with the other competitors. But now still Sri Lanka, we have only government, so now we are going to do the collaboration. And promotion and discounts. But in our country, we are not doing, but other partners, they are doing the discount and the promotions. And tagging and transparency. This is a very important thing for the EMS. The person has to tag where his parcel is at the moment. And subsequently initiate. Highly eco-friendly practice in the express lane service to appeal to the environment customers. And last one is customer feedback and reviews. That means marketing survey. At least we have to take the market survey from the customers, what they want, what they expecting from us, then only we can get the results. And business model for EMS. I think we all did in the class, but for key founders, key partners, for delivery partners, e-commerce sellers, retailers, and airlines. Main and key activities, pickup and delivery, parcel service and transportation. For the EMS, the key resources is post office network, warehouses and office of exchange. And value proposition, global customer service, IT integrated service, parcel delivery, door-to-door delivery. And customer relationship, we have the email support, IVR support and social media support and personalization like answering the telephone calls. And customer segment, small and medium enterprises and public service and corporate firms. And channels, we have mobile applications, website, social media platform and post services. For our EMS revenue stream is shipping charges, OU to airport transportation and warehouse charges. And cost structure, labor charges, maintenance vehicles, fuel prices, rents for the building and operation charges. And we need the copy marketing strategy for an express EMS. People, that means we have to do the proper training to get the good idea about the EMS. And place, EMS have to be accessible from everywhere. If it is Sri Lanka, everyone can access through the postal delivery. And physical evidence, showcase of professional and available image through the brand packaging, like our logo. For the promotion, utilization mixed digital and traditional marketing channels. As we added before, we have to do the marketing strategy. For price, we have to do the offer competitive price packaging that cater to various customer needs. But it's not possible because we have fixed prices in Sri Lanka. And process, streamline shipping procedures to ensure the quick and accurate deliveries. For the product, emphasize the benefits of express mail service and currently fast delivery, reliable packing and secure handling packages. And for the POC marketing strategy, focus be transparent with pricing and provide flexible options. For conversation, maintain the open lines of communication with customers throughout the shipping journey. For the customer, understand the specific needs and preference of target customers. For the convenience, focus on making the shipping process easy and hassle-free as possible. And as 4B and 4C and next 4E, We have the every place, the wealthy lesson, and exchange and experience for every place. Sorry, serious, I have moved. For every place, like before, four place, EMS app is accessible through every places. And when it's an encourage satisfying customers to become brand advocates by providing expertness service. Next is focus on building strong relationships with customers. An experience aimed to create a positive and memorable customer experience. And this is an action plan for us, but most of the budget we didn't put out because we had to discuss with our superiors and they told me we can put the budget. And this is an action plan. Give me a minute.